You start with what do you want your game to be.
Lloyd banks it in, puts the foul.
What would make your game unstoppable? Hard to do.
Bell just collared him by the throat.
And now you work backwards from there. And you start building it one piece at a time. One move at a time. And one counter at a time.
Into the corner.
Comes from preparation. You know, so when the game's on the line, I'm not asking myself to do something that I haven't done thousands of times before.